The War Chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Heavily damaged by poison, dazed by Morgai flies, can be injured by execution. Yeah. What? Alright, that's one. Vigilant against stealth.
So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
That was a very different...
This is all in a day's work for me.
Where is a Morgai fly nest then? Shitting fuck! What is this?
You actually think you might win?
Ah!
My death is a minor setback. The Dark Lord will still prevail.
Well, I can imagine that the loss of an orc captain probably isn't all too pain-like. What to call it? Probably not all too, terrible for him to endure.
Let's hope his death is changed, which Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
Dark Mistress.
Ah.
Ah.
Skill unlocked, death threat. Cool.
You're drooling customer ship.
Character. Brutalize. Range, detonate. Mounted. I'm thinking this would be a good idea. Yeah, I'll take it.
But the siege of Minas Ethil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
What is this?
What was that?
outpost is nearby. Let us see how well the orc guards it.
Ouch! No, let me shoot this guy, yeah. Alright.
Wait.
Come on, that Bill. Stop and fight me! He's blundered over here! He's trying to break what's lurking about!
Interrogate! Soft target, vulnerable to stealth. All right then. Ha! Crackhorn blade sharpener. All right, let's continue. All right, so we have all the intel we need on Pash Skullcrusher, so we don't really need to interrogate anyone anymore for now. Oh, hi there. Come on. Ah! Where's the archer then? Wow. This dude is so much more. Draining would be a good idea because I'm out of elf shot. Okay, so apparently draining doesn't automatically replenish my elf shot. Maybe that's a thing. I'm pretty sure I've already encountered this earlier in this playthrough. But maybe it's an upgrade. Which I'm pretty sure I've said before. I'm going the right way, right? Oh. What the fuck am I doing? Target located in the search area. I've been running the exact... What is this? Web of Fate.
I walked across the plains and mountains, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others were lost. This is how I changed. Something new, without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Oh, did I press? I think I pressed B and. Yeah. I need to.
I walk across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern.
Reveal Shelob's memory, come on. Rotate and align the memory fragments? What the fuck does this mean?
You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
I am so goddamn confused. Okay. Nope, pressing B goes out of it.
I walked across the plains and
yes, I'm aware. I'm aware, Shelob. I know what you're saying to me.
I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. Something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
So pressing RB doesn't seem to do anything. I really don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. I pressed every button other than B. So am I just supposed to align it? Because my controller's shaking a lot. What?